Hi, Janet, JDK Counseling here. Good to see you all on another Monday. Want to talk to you today about something I learned a while back, and I can't even remember exactly where I learned it from, but it's called really just noticing the I love yous. And it's not so much about noticing the spoken I love yous, but noticing the things that people do during the day that show they care. We are at it into, depending upon what state you live in, somewhere between 3 and 5 weeks into our safer at home programs, policies, whatever you want to call them. And we're getting to that time where people are tired and fed up and just want to get out and starting to get on each other's nerves. And even the little things that people can do can really bug us and get under our skin. Certainly therapists struggle with this too. But the practice that I learned a while back, this noticing the love, is paying attention to the little things that people are trying to do to show us that they care. Could be things like a reminder to wash your hands. Maybe they let us go in the door first. Maybe they try to do the dishes or try to cook something or do the laundry, and maybe that's not exactly the way we might do it. But somebody's made an effort to do something to kind of be helpful or supportive. Maybe they've told a joke that's not really funny, but they're trying to lift our sense of humor. Anyway, notice what your spouse, what your partner, what your kids, what your grandma, whoever it is trying to do to kind of show you that they care. It will improve your outlook on life when you're looking for the positives in the midst of a situation where there's so many negatives and so many unknowns coming at us. It will help your mindset in terms of choosing and controlling what you pay attention to and how much you're going to pay attention to positives and things that you really could be grateful for. The fact that people are trying to show that they care in the best way that they can, rather than focusing on all the negative stuff that's coming at us. Might even just increase kind of your happiness a little bit to be noticing some positive things. And my guess is just, it'll help keep relationships a little bit more intact. And that's always a good thing. If you're at the point where you're really struggling with a lot of fighting in your household or not able to relieve the stress, or it's getting to the point where you can't sleep or can't eat, or the stress is just getting unbearable, by all means, call someone like me. Janet Therapy Secure is my email address. If I wouldn't be the right person for you, I would certainly help you find someone who would be a good fit for you. But I think a lot of us could benefit as we're just kind of getting used to this hunkering down and being restless hunkering down, and figuring out how to live with the people we love the most. If we can figure out how to pay attention to all the little gestures of love and appreciate them. Thanks. Take care, everybody, and talk to you soon.